Landon, go stand by your mom.
All right, you ready? Landon. Is everybody ready?
Yeah.
Landon, go stand by mom.
I don't know what this thing's gonna do.
I think so.
Okay.
I don't think so. Yep. Maybe it's
seconds
it
are going.
Okay. Oh! Yeah!
Does that mean it's gonna be a boy?
It's gonna be a boy.
I didn't know that hitting a ball like that would do that. Yeah.
Sweet.
Oh, congratulations.
Thank you.
You're having a ball.
I knew it.
You knew it. That's cool.
Thanks for coming. Good to see you.
I know
I'm number now. Oh man, she's in for it, isn't she?
She's hitting the ball.
There's two little arrows. There's two balls, not just one. That's good. Look at you predict. It looks like you predicted the baby. Huh?
Sweet man.
What did you think? Did you think?
I thought her
girlfriend was a boy. You knew it was a boy, didn't you?
You wanna smash the pink one? You were more excited. Yeah. You can smash the pink one. I was like, oh my god. Go ask Kelly if you can have the pink ball.
Did you? No, Kelly is going.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Crushed it. Here, Dad, keep going, and I'm going to give Joe a hug, too.
Yep. Okay. Okay.
Thanks.
Woohoo, the boy!
Everyone thought it was
going to be a boy!
No, Joey.
You did, Grandma?
Oh.
But a boy will be fun. That's why I kind of thought that, but I might have just thought that because everyone else thought girl.
I told Kelly I was
looking for
happy.
If you watch another boy.
I know.
Don't move too far.
Hello.
So much for voting for a girl.
I know.
Yeah. Well, it has nothing to do with it. It has something to do with hitting that ball.
I know.
I didn't. If you buy girl balls or the boy balls.